Guys, now in this problem, it's very simple or observing thing that you need to keep in mind that what you have given and what you have to find.